Turn to textbook page 169. I'm going to talk about irregular predicate PU. The reason I it's referred to as irregular predicate PU is you see a number of adjectives, most of them are adjectives whose stem ends with the PU sound. Then conjugation wise, if it's followed by vowel, PU is removed and you add u, and certain conjugation phenomena is observed. So I'm going to provide an example how you can conjugate correctly. So here's an example of 가깝다. Notice that it has 비읍 at the end of the stem. 비읍, 가깝다. Then when you conjugate polite speech style 어유, 아유, then 비읍 is removed. You just drop 다, of course, and 비읍 is removed. And instead, you add 우 and attach 어유. And this 우 and 어 become one word, 워, and eventually you have 가까워요. 가깝다 means to be close. So when you say in conversational context, it's close, you can say 가까워요. 가까워요. Same thing. So when you have the unrepeated polite speech, the unrepeated sound is added, it's a similar things happening. So you have 가까 PU is removed and you have u and it becomes just u. You just remove u, so it becomes 가까우세요. So when you're talking to a senior person or senior person is the subject of the sentence, you use this expression. 가까우세요. 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 자, I just want to provide more example. 가깝다. 가까 어려우, 가까우, 쉬우, 추우, 더우. All of them have in common that they have 비읍 at the end of the stem. And you just follow the basic rule. So you all 비읍 remove and you add 우 and it just conjugate. 어요. So 가깝다, 가까워요, 어렵다, 어려워. 워요 to be difficult, 쉽다, 쉬워요, 춥다, 추워요, 덥다, 더워요. 가까워요, 어려워요 to be difficult, 쉽다 to be easy, 쉬워요 to be cold, 추워요 to be hot, 더워요. Okay, however, that doesn't mean that all the verb and adjective whose stem ends in the 비읍 are irregular. Some of them are regular. And here's an example. 좁다, to be narrow or to be small. When you describe a room, you use this adjective, 좁다. And this is a regular predicate. So you just follow the regular rule. So 비읍 is not removed. Maintain and attach because it has O sound. So it's conjugated as 좁아요, 방이. 좁아요. 방이 좁으세요. 좁아요. 좁으세요. 자, let's practice a little bit more. 가깝다. 가까워요. 어렵다. 어려워요. 쉽다. 쉬워요. 춥다. 추워요. 덥다. 더워요. 좁다. This is a regular verb. So, 좁아요. Okay? Now, I want you to fill in the blanks according to the context with the correct conjugation. Number one, Hawaii, 겨울, winter. 겨울은 어때요? 더워요. 그런데 한국 겨울은, however, winter in Korea, 어때요? 추워요, cold. 한국어 공부가, Korean study, 어때요? It's easy, 쉬워요. The 단어 시험, vocab quiz, easy or difficult, to be difficult, 어렵다, 어려워요. 집에서 학교까지 is close, how do you conjugate? 가까워요. Okay. 자, now I just want to provide a context. 날씨가 어때요? How is the weather? 알래스카는 날씨가 추워요. 하와이는 어때요? 날씨가 더워요. 시험이 어때요? How is the exam? 시험이, considering this picture, she got A+. 쉬워요. Easy. 쉬워요. 식당이 어때요? Just a mile away. 가까워요. 가까워요. It's close. 수영장이 어때요? 수영장이 it's far 멀어요. 멀어요. 가까워요. 생일 선물이 아주 예뻐요. The birthday gift is very pretty. 어때요? 고마워요. In fact, 고맙다. To be thankful. This is another example of be irregular. So when you conjugate, be is removed, you add 워. 고마워요. So that is why to be thankful, you can say 고마워요. However, when you describe this room, how is it? It's small and it's narrow. So you can say 방이 좁아요. You use this adjective 좁다. This is a regular. 더워요, 추워요, 어려워요, 쉬워요, 가까워요. 자, I want you to turn to textbook page 170. Let's do exercise all together. You can skip exercise 1 and do exercise 2. Fill in the blanks with the proper form of the given predicates. So you use the be irregular. Number 1 is already done. 이번 숙제는 쉬워요. Number 2. 요즘 한국 날씨가 어때요? 아주 추워요. It's very cold. 아파트에서 공원까지 멀어요? 아니요. 가까워요. It's close. 가까워요. 정치야, how is the political science, the class? 어때요? 재미있어요? 네, 재미있어요. 그런데 it's a little bit difficult. 어려워요. 선생님, 지금 더우세요? Because this question is addressed to a teacher, you are recommended to use the unrepeated polite form. 덥다, 더워요, 더우세요. 더우세요. 아니요, 괜찮아요. Okay, that's it.